I saw a half side of cow at my butcher and I decided to cut off the brisket part with the bones in. The butchers were super skilled and they worked that saw through the meat like it was nothing. Within minutes, I was driving home with this beautiful piece of meat. If you want to see how I prepare it, check out the next video. So make sure you give us a like and follow.